Hello viewers, I'm Maitli. In 11th Business Max Trigonometry Exercise 4.1 order, first sum in the video. Question paarenga. Convert the following degree measure into radian measure. We will talk degree the radian. This is the introduction video. That is easy. First one, 60 degree. 60 degree radian is 1 degree equal to pi by 180 radian. Now, 60 degree na onnume kedaiyadhu edhu value kuduthirukanga radian la pi varum niyabu vechukonga radian la pi varona idhula mele pi varapodu abindradha niyabu vechittingna 60 into pi by 180 panna podum radian ah maathrathukku so 60 into pi by 180 na idu cancel pannikalam 3 pi by 3 radian so answer pathina pi by 3 radian varudhu. Now, second sum paarenga, second sum vandu 150 degree kuduthirukanga. Adhe maari dhaan degree to radian na enna pannum into pi by 180. 0, 0 cancel. Inge vandu pi ku value substitute pannum endra avasiyam illa. Ena radian ku pi value pi a dhaan. Pi innu onnu irukum. Adhanaala neenga pi ne ezhudhikalam. Ippo 3 illa 3 5s are 15. 3 6 are 18. Idhu paathinga 5 pi by 6 radian varum. Second sum mudichachu third one paarenga third one 240 degree adhe maari into pi by 180 pi 0 0 gets cancel 3 tables la cancel pannikalam illa 2 la pannikalam apuram 3 la pannalam 3 2 9s are 18 ipa 3 3s are 3 4s are so 4 pi by 3 radian ipa fourth sum paarenga fourth sum la minus 320 degree in kuduthirukanga minus 320 degree na into pi by 180 adhe maari 0 0 cancel minus sign irukkum idu two tables la cancel pannikalam 2 1s are 2 2 6 are 12 2 9s are 18 idukku mele further cancel panna mudiyadha minus sign maradradinga so minus 16 pi by 9 radian so degree to radian na simple into pi by 180 nu potukonga pi value appadiye irukno radian la pi value appadiye irukalam onnu thappu kedaiyadhu avladha and the sums thank you.